We picture fear, and we think of a shadow in the woods, a creature in the night. If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning. A deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Sieht auf jeden Fall nach Kampf aus.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Heißt, hier müssten theoretisch noch drei Runen sein, wo man lesen kann, hä?
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Thank you.
song. Thorravin. Thorravin's song. It's over here. It's over here.
Is that? It's over there. No, it's here. There's two.
Listen, focus, listen.
It's magic, it's magic. It's an illusion. She's been in the forest like this before.
This reminds her of somewhere. The forest.
Where? Which forest?
The forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
She left Dillion.
She went to the wilds along here.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat the darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillion.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillion.
But she didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
The ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
The ravens have gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
Some are still there.
And Val why? Ravens helping? Why is he helping?
He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet. Quiet. I can't think.
Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. She remembered Dillion's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
Geh mal da runter, wo ist? Wo geht das dahin?
Open it.
She has to.
Not from this one. Thank you.
Okay, der Weg ist jetzt offen. Schau mal, ob da noch irgendeine Glyphe oder Rune oder irgendetwas ist. Okay, hier hat es jetzt mehrere Wege. Links, oben, rechts, da hinten.
The Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
Hier kommt man nicht drauf. Probier noch mal, ob ich hier hochkomme. Also jetzt ist ja da wieder eine Mauer, jetzt komme ich da nicht durch. Aber ich vermute, dass jetzt da die Treppe ist, dass ich hochkomme. Oder ein Balken, wo ich rüberklettern kann. Okay, die Mauer bleibt okay.
It on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the gloom, the smallest hints of shape, sound, or thought, grew in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew it, the darkness had her in its claws.
Okay, hier ist unverändert. Mal schauen, was sich verändert. Also jetzt ist hier der Balken weg. Hm? Wenn ich da durchgehe. Okay, ich probiere mal.
Such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet, you're gnawed her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian before her time comes?
Sieht nach Kampf aus.